The man of the house always wore gumboots outside, so the puppy decided to do the same. Unfortunately, he didn't have any gumboots, so he put on some empty paint and baked bean tins instead. And like any well-behaved grown-up, he took them off before entering the house. Then, to remind the family that he was an intelligent, adult puppy, eager to help, he took a huge breath and gave them his newly invented, super-deep, mighty Afghan hunter, hyper-loud, grown-up bark.